Hi, I'm Rivers Whiting, and my brand is Uppleva. It's been in the works for a couple years now, but I've really started pushing it these past few months and decided that it's the direction I want to go with. Uppleva means to experience and to grow, and I love that for fashion because I think it's fluid and ever-changing. There's no such thing as a timeless piece, and I see clothing as a form of self-expression and a chance to bring how you feel or how you want to present on the outside. It's one of like the most intimate forms of art because it's the way that you show yourself to the world. But I've moved so many times, I've been to four junior highs, and I feel like the only thing of all the moves I've ever been through, the only thing I can ever take is a suitcase and my clothes. And I feel like that's kind of where it started, is because I'd have all these like hand-me-down clothes and I'd be like, well, I gotta start my first day of school tomorrow, gotta like fix this up, figure in something that I like. And I feel like clothes are the one thing about you that, like, when you first judge somebody and you walk up to them, the only thing you know about them really past like their like basic looks is like what they choose to wear. Like not even what they're wearing, but like why they chose that outfit and like what's the message behind it. I never know really what I'm going for until I'm actually making it and things change as I'm making it. I think that's the most fun part of the process, is starting out with something and having it change into something as you're creating it, like not putting it in a box. I'm taking something from my brain and I'm putting it out into the world for everyone else to see, and it might take me years to grow that. But I value that for myself more than I worked for sound. And that's also the reason why I've hated fashion for a little bit, because it is so like elitist and it is such like a social class barrier, because depending on what you're wearing, how much money you have, what you can afford, it will set you apart into like the different groups of different classes. But my like approach with fashion, I guess, is like Uppleva is to see it more as like a form of like true self-expression, or as like an art form and not as like a hierarchy. I've been experimenting a lot with crocheted chain. I feel like this is like the embodiment of Uppleva to me, because I feel like it makes you feel powerful, but it also, it's so delicate looking. That's what I love about crochet chain. I also love that it just is like just like the body and metal. I'm like, this is so powerful. Like, I feel like that is a big way that I pull femininity into my work, is just kind of using the body as like an art of its own. And then you're just kind of decorating it. This is our biggest way to fight back, is showing that the female body is powerful and shouldn't be sexualized because of what Instagram thinks. Like, I don't know. I just want people to be confident with themselves and wear whatever the fuck they want to wear. When you give up like your style and you give up like doing the things you want to do, you just start to like lose your personality, and then like what are you even doing? You just become part of the crowd. You don't know how much time you have, right? I want to be pursuing something that lets me be creative. And like even more since COVID, everything is in the moment and you never know what's gonna happen. Like, I feel like we're at a time where like, oh, the world's gonna end in 2 years. Like, I'm gonna wear the craziest thing I can find.